So, Kendrick Lamar thought it was a good idea to drop a track and a music video at the same time on the same day. My room is a mess. I was not in any way, shape, or form prepared for this. Came out 25 minutes ago. We're gonna check it out today. Yo. Yo, what is going on? I'm dead. Hey, yo. So much heat is coming so fast. It doesn't make any sense. He just dropped the track last week. Like, I don't even understand. Like, who told him this was okay? Who told him? Who told KDOT? I don't even. He just dropped The Heart Part 4 last week. On my birthday, to be exact. And now just drops a video like it's nothing. Like we're not supposed to be watching this. Like no one was gonna find out about this. What's wrong with you, KDOT? Out of all seriousness, the visuals are ridiculous. The imagery is ridiculous. Everything about this video, from what I consumed in such that short amount of time, was ridiculous. I'm gonna have to sit by and just analyze it all, because, man, the stuff he was saying, man, stay woke. But out of all seriousness, this smells like a dope album's about to drop. And honestly, I can't wait. I'm pretty sure that's what's gonna happen. I do not know for sure, but it just sounds like he's about to drop a crazy album. The chorus is crazy. And I really like his message in the song, Be Humble. And I try to incorporate that in my work as well, like, as far as knowing that what you guys hear, it's not all me. I mean, yeah, like, I'll produce it, yeah, I'll do this and any other, but it doesn't come from me. I didn't create it. You know, music was already here before I was here, and I think Kendrick feels the same way. Definitely feels the same way. I mean, this track was crazy. Just some of the shots were just so well, like, ridiculous editing and just talented camera working. I'm almost speechless now, because I'm going to have to go back and look at that again. That was amazing. There's probably going to be another album, so. And I'm excited. Man, it's been about 2 years now. Yeah, it's been about 2 years. That's crazy. Can't wait for that thing to drop, man. So crazy. But thank you all for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe. I recently just dropped an album, so if you guys want to check that out, down below, the playlist will be linked. Please feel free to check that out. It means a lot to me if you guys would support that. But other than that, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. This is your man, Kid Travis.
Go follow me on Twitter or Instagram. Go like my page, become a fan. Have any requests, then your wish is my command. You can post a comment or leave a like, and don't be afraid to just subscribe. I want you to know, thank you for watching this video. And I also have some originals out, don't forget to check them out too.